How's it going, everyone? My name is Mr. Holic. Welcome to Murder in Masquerade Manor.
It's a murder mystery. You are invited to attend Mr. White's annual masquerade party. Formal dress and mask are required.
I am a detective.
Well, here we are.
I guess.
I suppose I should find Mr. White and thank him for the invitation.
What was that? Were you in here? Excuse me? Hello? There they are.
It's Mr. White. He's been murdered.
J to open note.
Everyone here the cat is a suspect. I should speak to everybody to see if I can find out who
devil,
did this.
Jester,
it looks like he's been stabbed to death, so I should see if I can find the murder weapon.
Okay, so I have to find the murder weapon
back,
without
though,
being killed. Okay.
There's a murderer on the loose.
Okay, what if I'm the murderer? Huh? Dun dun dun! You're scary. I just got here, so. Unless I am. Nah. Okay, I guess we have to look around without being murdered. Look around and look for the murder weapon. Now, I heard this is a generated thing, so every time I die, the thing will change. There it is, yay! Wow, that was fast. It's a screwdriver. Now, how did I pick it up? Oh, there you go.
Aha! It's covered in blood. I bet this is the murder weapon.
Wow, I think I said it just in time. Oh, boy. I heard we can talk to these people. Now that I found the...
Can I help you, Inspector?
Okay. Okay, so we have to talk to the anonymous.
Rumor has it, Piero owes Mr. White a lot of money. It's not legitimate, though, so I'd say his death has cleared that debt.
Okay, let's talk to Jess. Who are you?
Can I help you, Inspector?
Okay, Jester, okay. Can I help you, Inspector?
I was on my own in the conservatory.
Okay.
I don't know why at the time, but I'm sure I saw the Raven with the screwdriver sometime before.
Who was I talking to before again? Who are you?
Can I help you?
No, you're the cat.
I was in the study with Piero and the Raven.
Okay. Now, who are you?
How can I help you, Inspector?
Can't see you.
I was in the lounge. There was somebody else, but I can't remember who it was. I'm certain the cat was holding an ice pick earlier. White was
there
stabbed
was no
to death.
Ice pick as the murder weapon, so...
I really don't know. I'm sorry.
It can't be. Now, I think I can't turn my back on the people, too, because if I do, they'll kill me. Just... double checking, see if I
don't want to
die. Okay, this is where the body is at. Let's go this way. I know I just entered from there, but let's see how it goes. Oh no, I'm alone with the dude. Don't kill me. Don't even follow me, that's even worse. Oh, I just entered from here. I am so startled right now. Don't talk to me. No. I'm not gonna die. Okay. Oh, someone's here. Oh,
can I help you, Inspector?
Scaramouche. Can I help you, Inspector?
I was in the lounge talking to the Harlequin. There was somebody else in the room, but I can't remember who it was. I'm certain Piero was holding a kitchen knife.
No kitchen knife, so you can't.
White was stabbed to death, wasn't he?
Goodbye. Ooh, new face, I think.
How can I help you, Inspector?
Ooh, yay.
I was in the study, talking to the Raven. There was somebody else in the room, but I can't remember who it was.
Can I ask you that question?
Scaramouche has been secretly carrying an ice pick all night. That could have been used as a murder weapon, right?
Maybe. No, it can't be, because it's an ice pick, so it has to be a screwdriver. Who's this? It's the dude from
Can I help you, Inspector?
Oh, it's just anonymous. Never mind.
I was in the lounge with the Harlequin and the Scaramouche.
Okay.
To me, it doesn't seem normal to carry a kitchen knife around, does it to you? Well, the doctor was doing just that.
Murder weapon is a screwdriver, so anything that involves a screwdriver is my concern. The next person I have to look for is the Raven. Ooh, wait, who's this? Oh, it's the
How
devil.
Can I help you, Inspector? I was in the lounge with the Harlequin and the Scaramouche.
Okay.
I'm certain the jester was holding the screwdriver earlier. White was stabbed to death, wasn't he?
I don't trust you. There's a door. Stop following me. I don't want to interact. How do you leave? The door's over there, wasn't it? Oh, no, it's right there, but I don't want to. What the heck happened? Something just went wonky on my computer. I'm sorry, guys. This mouse is going everywhere. No, I already talked to you already. Let's follow the devil. By the looks of this, is not gonna go well. Nope. Where could they be? No, the jester and what's his name, the lady there, so I'm gonna talk to them. There's the dude. There's Anonymous, but I don't wanna talk to him. I wanna talk to Raven. Did I already talk to you?
Can I help you, Inspector?
Who are you with?
I hate to admit it. I have no alibi. I was in the ballroom on my own. I saw somebody acting suspiciously. Oh yes, it was the Harlequin. They were nervously looking for something and left the room with the screwdriver. Scaramouche has been a bitter rival with Mr. White for a long time. Both of them have been at each other's throats for years. But I never would have thought it would come to this.
I hate to admit it, but wait a minute.
Can I help you, Inspector?
Who?
I hate to admit it. I have no alibi. I was in the ballroom on my own.
Okay.
I saw somebody acting suspiciously. Oh yes, it was the Harlequin. They were nervously looking for something and left the room with the screwdriver.
With a screwdriver? My fingers are pointing to the Hulk. This is a tricky game. It keeps wondering who's gonna be the murderer.
Hmm.
Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna do this, and I hate gonna do it, but I heard if you kept checking the people out but leave the last person out, that's gonna be the murder. Do you want to reveal? Do you want to reveal who is the murder? Okay. Cross your fingers, guys. No. No, that wasn't the murder. Dang it. Okay. That's why we have redos, guys.
Dear Inspector, you are invited to attend Mr. White's annual masquerade party. Formal dress and mask are required. Well, here we are.
I don't need a mask.
I suppose I should find Mr. White and thank him for the invitation.
That means I'm just that hideous. If you guys are not unaware, there was this one point of time where I accidentally, screen just went all wonky. If you've seen it, I have a Eve background, yes.
How can I help you,
I take my work very seriously. Okay, where were you?
I hate to admit it. I have no alibi. I was in the lounge on my own. I'm certain the anonymous was holding a kitchen knife.
Well, right now, I do not know where the murder weapon is.
White was stabbed to death, wasn't he?
Well, I don't know where the I don't know what the murder weapon is right now. I might get murdered from this, but I don't give a damn. I don't give a fuck. Sorry, my mouse is going all wonky right now. Wait. Sorry. I have a friend with me right now, and he's being annoying right now. I'm trying to do this video on my own, but he's doing this to me. I'm not making him talk in this video. Not one single bit. Okay, before talking to everybody, I'm worried about your gesture. Nope. No. I don't want to leave her. Nope, wait. There's two people in the room. Maybe I'll be survived. That was just stupid to say that. Oh, there it is. The murder weapon is...
Aha! It's covered in blood.
A kitchen knife.
I bet this is the murder weapon.
The murder weapon is a kitchen knife. Where's the body? Here.
Can I help you, Inspector?
The devil.
I was in the ballroom talking to the anonymous. There was somebody else in the room. But I can't remember who it was. I don't know if it helps, but the jester was holding an ice pick earlier.
Oh, what do you think of
that? I heard that the doctor has to inherit a lot of money now Mr. White is dead.
Okay, thank you, Devil. Dude, you're creeping the fuck out of me right now. Okay, I already talked to... Let's talk to E.
Can I help you, Inspector?
Okay.
I was in the ballroom. Both the Anonymous and the Devil were there, but I didn't speak to either of them much. I saw somebody acting suspiciously. Oh, yes. It was the Raven. They were nervously looking for something and left the room with a kitchen knife. Rumor has it that the Harlequin owes Mr. White a lot of money. It's not legitimate, though. So I'd say his death has cleared that debt.
Okay. But don't you dare get close to me. So where was I talking about? Oh, yes. Who are you? Oh. Who are you? Oh, yeah, the cat.
Can I help you, Inspector?
There. Who are you with?
I was in the dining room. Both the jester and the harlequin were there, but I didn't speak to either of them much.
There's a jester, so I can speak with him.
I don't know if it helps, but Scaramouche was holding the kitchen knife earlier.
Okay, I'll talk to Scaramouche next. Who do you...
The jester has never liked Mr. White. He's been in his shadow for a long time. Envy will drive a person crazy. I'm not surprised it came to this.
Where did the jester go? I want to talk to Anonymous right now. There he is. Oh, and the Raven's
How can
there
I
too.
Help you, Inspector?
I can talk to her.
I first. Was in the dining room, talking to the Harlequin. There was somebody else in the room, but I can't remember who it was.
Okay.
I don't know why at the time, but I'm sure
no,
I saw
devil
the devil with a screwdriver sometime before the incident.
Okay, who do you think?
I really don't know. I'm sorry, Inspector.
Thank you. There. There
Can I
go.
Help you, Inspector?
Okay.
I was on my own in the library.
Didn't someone say she was...
I'm certain the Harlequin was holding a kitchen knife earlier. White was stabbed to death, wasn't he? I heard that the Scaramouche is set to inherit a lot of money now White is dead.
Goodbye. Oh no, I'm alone now. Okay. Now, where were we again? Talking. Oh yeah. My background of my computer is the Eve. I'm Eve. So, because I like the game, it's actually my. I like the story and everything.
How can I help you?
The Scaramouche. Okay, here it is. Okay.
I was in the ballroom. Both the Anonymous and the Devil were there, but I didn't speak to either of them much.
Next to the Anonymous.
I saw somebody acting suspiciously. Oh yes, it was the Doctor. They were nervously looking for something and left the room with an ice pick. I really don't know. I'm sorry, Inspector.
That's okay. You stupid excuse for all God I'm alone. Oh, never mind. Someone went in there. I need to talk to them. Who are you? Oh, the Anomaly.
How can I help you, Inspector? I was in the ballroom, talking to the Devil. There was somebody else in the room, but I can't remember who it was.
Okay.
To me, it doesn't seem normal to carry the screwdriver around. Does it to you? Well, the cat was doing just that.
The cat?
I really don't know. I'm sorry, Inspector.
Did we talk to everybody? Let's see, who have we talked to? We talked to the Cat, Anonymous, Raven, Devil, Jester, Scaramouche, and Doctor. I guess we haven't talked to... I think we haven't talked... Have we talked to everybody yet? We have... Okay, let's check... Let's talk to the Cat. My little friend over here. My little voice in my head telling me to check the Cat. Where's that pretty little kitty of yours? Yeah. Nope. You're not the pretty kitty, you're just an ugly jester. Okay, you're the Doctor. Where's your screwdriver, Doctor? What kind of doctor does not carry a screwdriver without? Yeah, I'm alone with the jester, that's not a good sign. Game, I don't really like you that much. Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going. Make sure the jester's not following those stupid butts. And keep walking. And that's... I don't really care that much. Give me a boring day, news. Okay, let's talk to her. No, don't leave.
How can I help you, Inspector?
Who are you with?
I was in the dining room, talking to the jester. There was somebody else in the room, but I can't remember who it was.
You're right. Kitty. I wish I could talk to her right now. I'll be safe here. I'm gonna hide right here in the corner of the room. I'll be safe. I need a little breather. Okay. Oh! When the heck did you get here?
Can I help you, Inspector?
Goodbye. Nope. I don't trust you. Kitty! Hold on, you're not kitty. Meh. All I have to do is talk to Cat and then I'm good. No, what the hell did you come from? I just can't. That's Raven. I passed Raven. Not the Teen Titans one. Crappy door. There she is. Okay, let's talk to her and we're good.
Can I help you, Inspector?
Alright. Where were you?
I was in the dining room. Both the jester and the harlequin were there, but I didn't speak to either of them much.
Okay.
I don't know if it helps, but Scaramouche was holding a kitchen knife earlier.
Okay.
The jester has never liked Mr. White. He's been in his shadow for a long time. Envy will drive a person crazy.
It's true.
I'm not surprised it came to this.
It's true. It's true. Okay. Now that we talked to everybody, it's time to pick our murderer! A bunch of people, yay! Okay, let's continue. Okay, we talked to Cat, Ominous, Hawkman, Raven, Devil, and I can't pronounce that name, sorry. Jester, Scaramouche, and Doctor. Well, I gotta do this. Everyone's pointing to the cat, but then everyone's pointing to the jester, which pointing to Scaramouche. Okay. It's hard to pick, so I'm just gonna pick eeny, meeny, miny Scaramouche. Okay, Scaramouche, you're gonna die. Keep your mouth. Okay. Yes! Yes! Booyah! Yeah! Who won? I didn't because I died in the first part, but yeah! I won. That was fun. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching my episode. Like if you like this video. Share it with your friends. Where else? Oh yeah. So like if you like the video, subscribe, share with your friends, and I'll see you guys on my next episode. Peace.